Board of Baseball Players in their call to repeal the new law 1070 in Arizona. Please ask the Diamondbacks' ownership to use their influence in Arizona and the politicians they've supported in the past. Please also ask Cubs ownership to move the spring training facilities out of Arizona. It's actually something they've been thinking about doing for a while. Now would be a great time to do it.
And you see this controversy that is raging all over the United States of America. Chicago, definitely one of the epicenters as people are expressing themselves. And with Arizona being here in Chicago playing, it's a natural occasion for people to make their feelings known. And it's been a big deal here this weekend, and very interesting to see Americans expressing their points of view on these issues. It's Classic Rock 101's Drive for the Stanley Cup, live from Chicago.